lawful status of citizen and it being subservient to a human. Citizen is under human because humans existed before governments. That's the key there. And they never teach you that in school.